I am. I believe in participation, so you didn't know it, but you're part of the class now. You're with the band. You're in the band. On this next song, we all get to participate in this musical depiction of what we call the fallen rain. So in just a moment, Ms. Mason is going to be my guest conductor, so to speak. So at various points in the song, she's going to invite you to create a sound of rain. I said, well, how exactly can we do that? It's as easy as a snap of a finger. Let's try it again. So there'll be times when we invite you to do that, and at certain points you'll be like this. That means the rain stops, but as we know all too well, the rain may go away, but sometimes it comes back. And we appreciate you being part of the band on this next song. So if you're ready, we're ready. This falling rain.
No interpreter needed when I came down here. This was felt
place of safety for your children, our students, and we thank you for the opportunity to pour into them with music and with these opportunities. So thank you again. This last piece that we will do is, it's a pretty beefy piece, so to speak. It's one I'm always take out of the vault, so to speak, but I understood the tradition of this institution, and I felt like this group was up to it, and we have absolutely enjoyed putting this together, and we hope that you will enjoy it as well. This is a tune that depicts the ancient Terracotta Warriors coming to life, and I think once you hear it, you'll get the feeling too. So without any further ado,